Welcome to Now Vauxhall. Here today we have a Vauxhall Insignia SRI Nav with a 1.6 diesel engine fitted with 5 doors and automatic transmission, finished in the colour black and registered on September 2016, and as you can see is on a 65 plate. This vehicle has a CO2 figure of 129 grand per kilometre, which equates to a Rofon licence fee of just £110 annually. Take a look at this car. You'll notice this beautiful styling, stunning LED daytime running lights that also feature front fog lights with chrome moulding. You notice the chrome styling running across the grille, again adding more style. Colour coded door mirror covers and colour coded door handle with chrome moulding running across the window, tinted rear glass. You also notice the multi-spoke alloy wheels, measuring at 18 inches. Once we come to the back, rear light unit that also features rear fog light and also a high brake light, which you can always see in better light. Chrome styling running across the boot, again adding more style. Taking a look inside the boot, you'll notice it's very spacious, quite deep as well. Features little pockets you can store stuff in, and also features 60-40 split drop down rear seats should you require any additional space. Also features a load cover as well. We take a look inside the vehicle, starting with the rear cabin. You'll notice it's very spacious, features 2 head restraints, cloth interior, very good leg space as well. Features the rear 12-volt socket and storage pockets, along with storage pockets in the doors and electric windows on all 4 doors as well. Moving into the front, first thing you'll notice is built-in sat nav, which if you go to the home, you can see a host of different features you can use, such as projection, allowing to put apps, say, should you rather use Google Maps rather than the built-in sat nav. You'll also notice that it's touchscreen and very responsive as well. Below there, you'll find your air conditioning fan intensity, designated buttons designed to heat the front and rear screen, and also temperature control, plus the auto setting, which will set a temperature automatically. Automatic transmission, as I mentioned before, with the option to set into a manual mode, allowing to shift it forward and back to go up and down your gears. Electronic handbrake. Two space for additional cup holders. 12-volt socket and also auxiliary and USB ports. Should you require another 12-volt socket, by pushing this up, you'll find another one here as well, giving you a total of 3 12-volt sockets on steering controls, giving you such features as cruise control, speed limiter, while also being able to use control your phone, and also switch for your media and use your trip computer, which will be located in this screen here. Front and rear fog lights control, plus auto, which switches your headlights on automatically if it's dark enough. Electronic door mirrors. And also, as I mentioned before, controls to all 4 electric windows. This is a Network Q vehicle and benefits from a minimum 12-month warranty for a greater peace of mind. You can reserve this vehicle online with a £100 local deposit or call our internet sales team to arrange a convenient appointment. If you're thinking of financing, we are confident we can be any high street lender with our flexible dealer funding plans. Thank you for visiting Now Vauxhall.